Krishna. My name is Rajaraj. Today I'm going to show you how to bake a brass dainties and give it a beautiful shine. It also works with silver. And it's so easy to do, especially when it uses only a few household items. All you need are some fresh lemons. And if you don't have that, you can go to the supermarket and buy some lemon juice. You need some plain flour, salt, a lemon squeezer, and a pot for mixing. All you need to do is to cut up your lemon in half, put it into the lemon squeezer, and start to squeeze, just like this. After you have squeezed the lemon, add 1 teaspoon of salt to it. After you have done that, get the flour and add enough of it to this to give it a nice runny paste. As you mix it, you'll get a lovely lemon aroma. Now all you have to do is gently apply your mixture onto your dainty, just like this. These two beautiful brass lamps, and to see how effective it is, I will apply this mixture onto one of them and compare them later on. As you can see, it's very easy to clean within the grooves and everything. After about 10 minutes, bathe the dainties with warm water. As you can see, it's revealing a beautiful shine. About the mixture is that it's safe to clean the inside and outside of a water container. The thing I like best of all is that it's not harmful to delicate hands. But don't forget, it's just as effective with silver. After you've rinsed your object, remember to give it a good wipe and that'll reveal its shine. If this works for you, please be free to share this with others. Hare Krishna, Jai Srila Prabhupada. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.